Hello, hello, hello. I'm back from a break, short break. Where am I? Go to the island. Don't even need a car. Oh, it's this bit, is it? I should have brought ammo. Ooh, scary. That way.
Our only goal is for you to be the best you can be. And while to some our methods may be unconventional, they've been proven to yield results time and time again. Meanwhile, the outside world continues to spin downward into a pit of misery and despair. So no matter the trials and tribulations going on in your life, rest assured that you will discover a new way here at Sacriest Sanitarium. In fact, once you're inside, you may never want to leave.
What do you mean slow motions is available?
Better get to the bottom of that smoke. Could be any exactly ignore smoke like that. Better check it out.
Pretty certain this doll don't belong to us.
Think this storm's gonna hit full force?
Bonnie says it will.
Bonnie says.
We might have a bomb!
Pop your head out.
Ain't getting far.
He's fucking dropping us!
see him!
You trying to hide?
For the All-Star Monte! Covering my ass! Ascend in power.
Good.
Let me avenge your child. Don't leave nothing left! I stand with the blessing!
Beg for your fucking...
Remember offering me a coon?
Secured by some type of strange locking mechanism. Gotta find the two pieces that'll get this open.
Find the key pieces. I love it.
For your doom, the stick of the ick is the blood in your veins flowing.
What did the first one hit?
Don't leave nothing left. Come on. What are you trying to do?
doing that to me, tough?
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
In the darkness, we are free.
That was a fucking... What did I just open? I don't know how I worked that out.
you bring nothing but death with your Mystic Lady. The filth will not forget their place.
Creepy.
Stand up, Lincoln.
There's no filth on this earth who can strike us down. We are one. We are the blessed will come, and the future will be ours.
Prepare yourselves, family. We got trouble.
Should have ran when you had the chance.
That time. Go get Bonnie. Go kill Bonnie. Go get Bonnie. Let's go kill Bonnie. Throw a knife at her head.
Come get me, Mr. Clay.
We got trouble.
You can't stop the ensanglante.
They're just too fast.
You have no power over us. You will rot for this. Mr. Clay.
What bad timing.
Die! You can't stop. How the fuck did that happen? Unless she did it herself. Double tap, make sure.
I go, got another call from your Aunt Lily. Says she's coming back in on a bus. She'd appreciate her nephew picking her up.
Be good to see her again. Thanks for letting me know, Father.
Black Sacrament.
Gonna need to take a ride, darling.
Aunt Lily, let's do it then. Let's finish this DLC off. Learn pick faster vehicles.
Thank you, God.
You good, Aunt Lil?
Better. Seeing you again. But I'm about ready to get off my feet. Where's your car?
Got time to fritter away.
Take me to Sammy's.
You sure?
I'm sure. Father James told me about your friend, Anne.
Anna. She, passed away. Where'd you end up going?
Patch of land where Sammy and me grew up.
Y'all lived on a farm. Sharecroppers, right?
Till our daddy got hurt, couldn't work no more. Sammy bought the land a few years back. Lincoln, never underestimate the value of a black man owning what's his. I wanted to come see you after.
No, you did right. Made sense. Folks thinking I didn't make it out.
Sal Marcano. You see to him?
I made it right, Emma.
Oh, no. What did they do to this place?
Best to go in through the garage.
Let's see the damage, then. Didn't leave much to work with. But the structure's more or less intact. Gonna have to gut the interior.
You want to reopen Sammy's?
I want you to do it. I'll just help you get the place back into shape. Maybe some improvements here and there, too.
What do I know about running a bar, Aunt Lil?
It's important enough for you to figure it out. People in the Holler need to see black folks owning their own, just like Sammy did. Look, if you want, just get me the cash I need to start repairs. It's in rough shape, but I've handled worse. Should have seen Perla's in the early days. Just let me know when you want to kick off the renovations around here.
Seriously?
Let's get started.
Damn.
I just had my hair done.
This is wild. How did you...
Spent a lot of years helping Sammy make this place what it was. Just came natural putting it back together.
Might be good to fix up the back. Get a pool table in there, like Sammy always wanted. We could do a lot here.
So, what's next, honey?
I don't have the money to do this shit.
You're really putting your mark on this place, Lincoln. Place is looking good enough to charge a cover. Sammy looks real good up there, baby. Guess that now we got a juke. I should give one of them rock records a try.
Damn, man, Lil, you starting to make Sammy's look like something.
Boy, this is all you. You putting your mark on.
Pass it up.
Any of you coons hold up in there better come out right now. Y'all hear me? We aim to burn this shit all to the ground.
Dixie, mother... Aunt Lil, I need you to get these people downstairs. I'll slip out through the garage and deal with this. I see one more Dixie piece of shit coming after Sammy's, and it's your ass.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say, big man.
Goddamn right. Night, night, motherfucker. Dixie boys shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Honey, as long as you're black. Angry white boys.
Why can't I use slow mo, man? With the nice.
Let me know what you want to work on next. Maybe we can do a fish fry now and then. Smart. Give folks some good food with their liquor, and they'll stay all night.
Wish I never fully upgraded my vehicles now.
Down there anymore. We better be careful. Folks might start thinking we know what we're doing around here. You got some style, boy. I like it.
Good to see you, Oscar.
Well, the state you left La Nuit Blanche, I was in need of new employment.
You know, I've been expecting this, you know.
Thanks for giving me a chance.
Shit. We don't look out for each other. Who will?
Hey, Lincoln. I think I might have a line on a new bartender. Fell at the bars, Reggie. Our new bartender. Well, he's supposed to be, but he needs some help dealing with a car he lost in a race. Reggie's all right. Just gets mixed up in mess sometimes.
Reggie, you're Sammy's boy, right? Nice to see the place up.
I better save it soon.
Thanks. Now, what's this I hear about you losing your car?
Got my dumb ass in a pink slip race. White boy named Shorty won her down in the bayou.
Okay. If I get your ride back from Shorty, you come work for me?
If you win. But Mr. Clay, Shorty will be driving my car. She moves like a goddamn rocket, but that means you can overtake her around the corners. Get yourself something fast that can handle turns.
Well, I'll do that, man. Hold tight, Reggie.
Get my car back, and sure, I'll work for you.
I'm running low.
Be out directly.
Let me see what you got.
Hope you. I'll be with that. See you later. How you doing?
Gonna need to take a ride.
Right. Please, I'm saving it now.
Why are you doing this?
Skip the drive. Right, be back in a sec. Bye-bye.